afternoon, everybody, and welcome to our Fun Aboard Fun Ashore show. Now, today, Carnival Vista, I'm going to tell you all the ways to have fun on the ship and how to have fun off the ship. Because we are after three amazing destinations, and yes, I did realise it's still the morning, not the afternoon. Now, Carnival family, we are going to Jamaica, Grand Cayman, and Cozumel. Who's excited? Such a brilliant cruise. You've got three incredible destinations. Now, very shortly, we are going to be giving away every single prize on that table, plus more. So if you need a raffle ticket, you can head to the back of the room, see our Carnival Adventures team, grab yourself a raffle ticket, and come and drop it in this box. Now, Carnival Vista, let's talk about having fun on the seven seas. Give me a big cheer if you've got the Carnival Hub app already.
So I have so many prizes on this table to give away, including some shore excursions. Who would like to win a prize this morning? Wonderful, wonderful. So as Louie is going through his presentation, if there is a prize on this table to give away, I am going to ring my bells like this, and you are going to shout out, it's prize time. Shall we have a practice, Louie?
Let's have a practice. Yeah.
Let's have a practice. Here we go. Ooh.
Hey, that was great.
Good.
And
that
remember,
was good.
Like it, tap it, push it. Yours is catching.
No, that wasn't a practice, Louie.
That was for real.
That was for real. It's prize time, Louie.
Let's give one away. What are
we giving
away?
Let's give something away. What do you want to give
Let's
away?
Let's give away this bottle of premium champagne.
Oh!
Lye and Chandon, over $100 of champagne. Now, if you win this, you can, of course, bring room service. They'll bring a bucket of ice and glasses to your stateroom. You can take it to your dining room tonight, and our waiters team will serve it to you. Or you can pop it open like a lady did last cruise and drink it with a straw. Here we go.
I've pulled out a ticket, Louie, and you're meant to keep one half of it, just so you know that you win the prize. So I'm gonna
pick another one. Someone's out, the running, someone's out.
Here we go, ticket number 630017.
Where are you?
I shall read it once more. 630017.
There in the pink. Do you remember the name of your dolphin? No, Dolly. Who said Dolly? Dolly. And did you kiss Dolly? And have you dreamed of kissing Dolly ever since that day? Yes, there we go. Well, if you want to have fun with the dolphins, check it out. Like it, tap it, book it. It really is the only way to see the best of marine life in Grand Cayman. Now, this is another great option. Explore Cayman by land and sea. Now, this is a semi-submersive submarine. And this is where you keep completely dry, but you see under the water in Grand Cayman. It's great. You all sit there. It's nice, leisurely, and moderate. And you see the beautiful bottom of the water. And you stay completely dry. How good does that sound, right? Yeah. So check it out and follow the fun. Last one we want to quickly talk about is our Stingray Encounter and Turtle Swim. This one, you've got the turtles. Beautiful leatherback turtles. Now, they are naturally protected in all parts of this side of the world. So check it out and see them up close and personal. They're great. Some of them are huge, and they live to 1,000 years old. Well, some of you might have gone to school with them. Now, check it out, follow the fun. Next up,
Louie, let me stop you there because there's just so many prizes to give away this morning.
There's so many.
Right?
Here we go. Turtle swim.
Very nice. I'd love to do that.
Here we go. Carnival family, ticket number 630088.
Who is it? Yay!
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Carnival family, we are going to be taking it back to the 80s. We are going to play 10 80s tracks. And all you need to do is work out the name of the song and the name of the artist. Now, Carnival Mister, we've all got a cell phone out there. So, if you do want to play along to win a star prize, all you need to do is write down the name of the artist and the name of the track title in your phone, in the notes section of your phone, and then show it to the fun squad straight after this, and you could be in it to win it. Once again, who remembers the 80s? Some of you are lying. If you don't remember, it means it was a good decade. So we're going to play 10 80s intros, just the intros. All you need to do is write down the name of the song title and the name of the artist. Carnival Vista, let's have some fun. DJ Coolio, take it back to the 80s. There we go, that's it. You nearly gave them the whole song. There we go. So we need the name of the song and the name of the artist. We're going to play that one again, but only a little bit. 10 names of artists, then we're going to go through the answers. But first, DJ Coolio, give us a top 10 remix. Here we go. There's number one. Here we go with number two. What a song, what a song. Straight on to the next. Next up, number four. Oh, a star prize. You won a solid gold. Plastic, shoot on a stick. DJ, let's keep the track going. Let's hear that chorus. Drink driving, drink driving.
why I'm easy. I'm easy like Sunday morning. That's why I'm